Hey guys, welcome to my second vlog, episode 2, and this time I'll make sure that there's audio to it since there was no audio on my last vlog. And this time around I'm headed to Annapurna base camp. I just left Kathmandu some 2 hours ago and then we're on the way. I think we're somewhere around Dabin, and let's see how it goes. This is called Puramuk, and we'll be starting the trip from here. Yeah. This is the place called Luang today. So after a short walk for about 1 hour, I think, it's the village of Luang. There's a beautiful homestay here, just like Kahegaon. Here's the houses. Day 2nd, I'm at the village of Luang. I'm headed for Landruk today. So take a long route into forest camp first and from there to Landruk. I was here just 2 weeks ago. And then I'm here again, but then, 2 weeks ago I went from here. This is the way to low camp, but this time I made it down to Landruk from here. So I was just looking through the map and then I realized that there's not a single place that I haven't been on this whole area except this Khopra Trek, which I will do very soon, I think. But apart from this, I've done every single trek in this whole area. So I'm in a hot spring in Jinodara right now. It's not as hot as in Tatwani from Magri, but if you guys are doing the trek, that's definitely recommended. To Chumrong from Jinodara. From Chomrong. It's a very short day trek, but since I'm making a video, I'm doing it very slowly. I'm just going to stay there today and then I'll head to Devarali tomorrow. So I just found a swap here in Chomrong, which is very cheap compared to other shop. So if you have to buy anything. So I've reached Sinwa. This is Lower Sinwa. I think I'm going to have lunch in Upper Sinwa, which I think will take 1 hour. Okay guys, I just reached Bamboo. It says 2145 meters, but it started raining. So I've had lots of dal bhat in the recent few days, I think 4-5 days, so I'm tired of it and I decided to have a pizza instead. Looks good, smells good, let's see how it tastes. It tastes pretty good as well. Okay, so I'm headed off to Devarali from Bamboo and I've reached Dovan. Look at the view of Mount Mata pro GP. So, I'm on my way to Devrali, and it seems to be a pretty steep way from I forgot the name of the place. It's Dhuban. No, Himalaya. I just started from Himalaya, I lunch there, and then I'm walking off to Devrali. It's starting to smell like crazy. I hope that it's going to be a very good walk tomorrow because there is going to be so much snow. Last night, snowed pretty well. It's like 4 inches thick. And I think it's more when you go up. So it's going to be Maldives once again. So I just made it to Matsapuzi base camp. Now I'll have my lunch here and then head off to Annapurna base camp. Annapurna 1 is behind the cloud. Matsapuzi is there. Look at the view, it's amazing. Guys, this is amazing. There's mountain all over the place. We can't see it right now because of the clouds, but you can see a 360 degree mountain view from here. There's Matsapuzi, which doesn't look like Matsapuzi from here. Then there is South Annapurna. There's Annapurna 1. This is my fourth time in Gandhruk, and every time I come it looks different to me. There's just too many houses, like it's weed growing off on empty land, but
buddy at school, and like finally I'm here after, I'm not even sure, like 10 days or something like that. I did take a bath after 10 days, 13 days, I'm not sure how long, but it was cool. The water was hot though.
I'm heading off to Pohara from Gandruk. So I've reached Birerhati. I was here about 5 years ago and I stayed at that hotel, Riverside Lozenge Restaurant. From there I went to Gorepani and I'm just going to take a 1 minute rest and then I'll head to Mayapur to catch a bus to Pohara. So I've reached Pohara. I'm just strolling around lakeside because I have nothing to do because I will leave for Kathmandu only tomorrow morning, so I still have time to pass. So guys, I'm headed home. I'm on the highway. I left my GoPro on last night and I didn't have charge when I woke up in the morning, so I couldn't start the video from Pohara, but I've already reached Ekle Fat. It's like a forever alone fat.